start to finish. Let me put the blur away and I'll show you something real quick. All right, so as you can see, it's still wet in here, just in the front. And this flower bed just has beach sand. So I'm not too worried about getting grass in here because it blows right off of it. Beach sand is pretty cool. That's only the front yard I got to do here because backyard is just a pool with more beach sand. So that took what, 10 minutes? I charged $30 for that front yard. 10 minutes. These are the ones I was at yesterday. His was, he's real particular. He's like, let's get it going, let's get it done. He doesn't worry about me rutting it up. He'll just throw some sand in there, it'll grow back in. But these people, their grass is wetter, so hopefully if it doesn't rain tonight or tomorrow, I'll come finish this one, or I'll come do that one and this one. But it's like walking on a sponge when you walk in there right now, so hopefully if we don't get any more rain, we'll be good to go on that. Just a quick little video I wanted to do, start to finish, no editing. I didn't pause that video, not once. I just push play and let it roll until I put the backpack blower away, and then I paused it real quick and then stopped it, picked back up. But yeah, I'm out, man.